Ready for this first staff meeting, man. Got this flap watch on. Let's do this. Uh-oh. Sounds like someone's getting yelled at. Go check it out.
And we've tried for all these different things. And it's just not possible to pull these out in the time part. So you didn't do what I asked you to do, right?
We couldn't do what
you couldn't
asked.
Do what I asked. Did you try? So where's the room inventory that you tried? Where is it? Where's the one that you tried? Because I don't see an attempt here. This is incomplete.
No outlet. Yeah, completely.
Guess what? What's this? What is this? It's a hat. What kind of hat?
Captain's hat.
It's a captain's hat. Because I run this ship. You're going to do it, and you're also going to do duty. And at the end of the day, you're going to love duty. And you're going to do the first duty.
What?
Yes.
Hey, look. I'll do the stuffs. Not that duty. I will fill this all out. Okay? I will do this.
This conversation is over. If you have any other questions or concerns, feel free to email me or call me. I'm always here for you, okay? Have a great day! Will you film me, Rick?
No. So, is that the new hall director?
Oh, yeah.
There's a hall director.
Wait, okay. Do your Candace impression.
Okay, all you need to know about Candace is she loves strawberries. We're at this grill at this one time, and we remember that we have a fruit plate. We totally forgot about it. It's like halfway through the program. So we're like, oh, someone with the fruit plate. And then someone goes, and they're like, oh, look, there's strawberries. And literally, Candace is like across the, like yard, and she goes, strawberries? And like, and we're all just like, watching.
I did love strawberries though.
What?
Does anybody else have an impressionation they like to share with the group?
I can do Cherie. I'm Cherie.
So what's up with the camera? Because I don't really like film, so that's kind of weirding me out.
He's one of those people.
I mean, I just like, you know, doing film and stuff, so I always carry the camera around. Documentaries, it's real life.
Hey, that's creepy. This is the last staff meeting, I want to see that.
Alright, fine.
Well, I trust everyone had a pleasant summer. We're gearing up for fall now, as we have a new staff member with us. So I'm going to ask everybody goes around the room and introduces themselves.
Hi, Kaylin. I'm Sophia, and this is my second year as an RA, and I'm an ACE East.
I'm Patrick. I'm on the third floor for my second year.
I'm Emily. I'm on the first floor of 8th Street East, and it's also my second year.
Hi, I'm Shabani. I'm on the fourth floor of 8th Street East, and this is my second year.
I'm Kyle. I'm on the fifth floor of pre-sign, and this is my second year RA.
Hey, I'm Terry. I'm on 8th Street East, is third floor.
You're first year.
You're our only first year.
Yay!
I know, first year. I try and keep that on the down low.
I'm Sherry. I switched over to the dark side. I am an RA now on fourth floor of pre-sign.
And I'm Taylor. I'm on second floor of pre-sign, and this is my second year of being an RA.
Cool.
Wait, who's gonna film you? You need to be on there.
Fine. Hi, I'm Kaylin. I'm fourth year. This is my first year on pre-sign staff. First floor, what up?
Whoop whoop.
Whoop.
I'm Candace, as you all know.
Hi.
I hired you.
Hey, Candace.
I'll fire you if you don't do your job. We have some business that we need to tend to first. Duty. It's first on the agenda. I need to schedule duty for tomorrow.
Oh my god.
The first duty for a resident of the year.
But it's first night.
Yeah, like I'm still unpacking. No.
Yeah, no,
I just finished summer duty.
I was on duty last night.
Yeah, he can't be on duty. So
yeah, I'm new, you know, I can't do it yet. So I don't really know how.
Fortunately for you, Kyle's gonna do this.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
It's nice knowing you.
So why do you have this camera again?
Dude, I told you. Once I get out of here, I'm trying to do this whole director bit.
Oh, good luck with that.
Yeah, and in case we see that ghost tonight, too.
Look, all the residents are checked out. It means no pranks, no poltergeists. Okay?
All right. Jeez.
Even when residents are here, it's not really that bad. So, you're all good.
Okay. What? Whoa. Dude, did you see that? Never mind. What are you looking at?
No!
Hello.
Excuse me. Bass, what are you doing here? Excuse me.
Dude, where'd she go? You gotta do it. Oh, man. Who is it?
Hi, this is Kyle, the RA.
Who is it, man?
Housing. Hello?
You. Thanks for responding to my email so quickly, and I appreciate you coming in with such short notice. As you know, we've had some mishaps on our staff, and I appreciate you filling the position. If you don't have any questions, I'd just like to welcome you.